Spencer. We brought in NFL kicker Sebastian Janikowski. With one of his strongest legs in football, Janikowski makes 80% of his field goals. It takes a lot of confidence to be the guy they call into the field in the clutch. To find out if there's really a difference between kicking with the laces in and the laces out, we should stretch from the wireless accelerometers and an ink pocket to help calculate the carrying of his ball.
We're going to know exactly how much force you get involved with, how much momentum the ball's carrying through, how far the ball is out. So, Lance, I'm ready for it.
Let's do it.
Sebastian takes 10 kicks with the laces out. The average linear velocity of his foot is 69 miles per hour. And watch, the